Nicole, it's Mom's English picture book time. Can you, as you can see, I'll show you some books. Can you guess what today's topic? Ta-da! I'll show you more. Ta-da! Yeah, you know what? Yeah. Things that go. Children loves things that go. The vehicles. Wow, children's many kinds of books and many kinds of things that go. Flight and train and shovel and tank truck, anything. But first of all, I'll show you this. Here, I already read you these books. But I'd like to remind you of these lovely books. First of all, Fly by Donald Cruz. How lovely this one. I already read you, but I'll show you more. One key part here. Lots of cars come and go. Look, and there's a plane. Isn't that lovely? You can refer to my previous reading time, okay? And same writer, Donald Cruz. I love this writer. So, he wrote two kind of freight train. First of all, one thing is freight train, and another is inside freight train. The freight train I don't have here now, but the freight train he shows this kind of name: tank, gondola, open gondola, and tender, like that, the name of freight train. But in this inside freight train, he shows the what's inside the freight train. Ta-da! I'll show you a little bit inside freight. Oh, yeah, look what's inside. Look, oh my. Sorry. And there's an engine. I'll show you more here. Here. Look, there's a boxcar inside. What's inside? Look. Oh, books. All kinds of books. And like this. With one hand, it's hard to open it. So, oh, there's a raining. And then the kettles inside like that. Children love this book to see, right? You can prepare. And oh look. And next, it's Not My Train. It's Fair and Touch book. Look, squash, squash. The wheels are too squash. So it's Not My Train. And it's Not My Train. Because its window is too shiny, 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 shiny. And look at this. Rust, rust funerals, rust, rust. It's not my train. Oh, and train side is too bumpy, bumpity bump, bump, bada bump. Oh, it's not my train. Oh, how wonderful it is. Children love this book too. So you can refer to my previous reading. And next, The Life of a Car. A wonderful book because it shows all kind of process of the cars in the factory, and it's coming to from factory to coming to our hand, in customer's hand. Look, I'll show you just quick. Oh, first of all, the designers designs cars, how it goes. I look in the factory, and the customers and the mechanic fixes the car, and bang, whole car crashes. Look, isn't that lovely? Yeah. You can refer to my previous reading too. How was it? I'll show you more here. Ta-da! Wow! But look, 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 look. I divided this to three times, things that go. I'll show you next time this one, the lovely writers, wonderful writers, and then the one I love, the things that go. How was it? I'll show you more next time. See you. Bye.